got to be cognizant of it.
I don't know. He's afraid. slide you grew up with. He got his feet on the top. His first time being in the gym here the other night, he walks up with his kid. So nice. That is the ball.
Okay, is it? Good.
You know, I think it is because that, remember, I used to sit on like the second
floor. Yes.
It never went back. So it's bigger because of
the ball.
I think that's possible. So this, remember, the bleachers used to be all the way up to the end, all the way up to the end. So they keep it back so above it comes a little bit bigger.
So we're all going to pull it out of the hole.
I don't think so. Because remember, the trainer, there was someone who had to walk in front or behind.
Yep. That's right.
Go shoot me.
Hold up! Yeah.
Go! Thank you. stance now. In the stance now. You go, move with the ball. Go, go, ball. Transition D. So not give up an easy basket like that.
Pick him up.
Pick him up. Roll for it.
Hey,
good.
that not a possession chain?
No.
So don't change air.
Oh, that moves.
A jump ball. Okay, all right.
Talk! Hey, yes!
Right now!
Come on!
Did I hold?
Marco, stay. Marco, stay.
15.
Is there a bomb 15?
15, okay.
Thank you.
I heard what you heard.
You've done that before, don't worry.
Go! 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 Go!
All right. Be patient.
Touch! Come on!
Touch! 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 Touch!
Communicate your work! Come on, buddy! Drop this.
Back, 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 back. Trey. Rebound. Hey, come on, pick it up, yo. Hey, yo, let's go.
Keep that in front of us, right? So, both of you guys are losing. Hey, I live in the closing out.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
One, five, three.
We have to be in a stance. And number four, we have to move our hands up.
Hey, Mark, come on. Hear it?
That's how you play, boy. You hear it? That's how you play.
You. Then why aren't you doing it? I'll go.
Middle, Alice.
It was three.
Baseline.